A customer was giving away a significant amount of cheese due to an inefficient cheese cutting process. In addition, they also had cheese blocks that were under the stated package weight. They needed a checkweigher that could quickly weigh cheese blocks and divert improperly cut blocks that were not within the proper weight range, as well as adjust the cheese cutting machine accordingly. We designed a washdown rated checkweigher that can divert out of weight range blocks and adjust the upstream cutting machine so that the cheese blocks meet their quality control specifications. Our checkweigher incorporates a washdown friendly 304 stainless steel construction, which features rounded corners, continuous welds, and an overall construction that easily sheds water. The system is fabricated from 3/16 inch stainless plate. The plate design significantly increases rigidity versus stainless angle construction. Here's how our checkweigher works. Unpackaged cheese blocks are placed onto the specially designed rollers and pushed onto the infeed conveyor at a maximum rate of 120 blocks per minute. The infeed conveyor is moving at the exact same speed as the conveyor scale to ensure smooth product transfer across the gap, which consequently ensures stable weight readings. The conveyor scale weighs each block and sends the weight information to the Scale Data System, or SDS, controller. If the block is within acceptable weight bounds, it will continue to the next process down line. If the block is not within acceptable weight bounds, it will be diverted via a gate divert into a predetermined bin depending on if the block is under or over the stated package weight. Notice how the diverts are on a conveyor, which is separate from the conveyor scale. This ensures that the divert activation will not affect scale readings. This customer wanted cutting machine feedback, therefore, this checkweigher provides a 10-volt analog signal back to their cutting machine. The customer adjusts the cutting machine accordingly. In addition, a light tree provides visual indication of weight status for each cheese block. Green for accept, yellow for acceptable but slightly underweight or overweight, and red for unacceptably overweight or underweight. All of these functions are controlled by our SDS touchscreen controller. The controller tracks weight information for each product type. The operator can easily change the product type so that production information can be viewed for each product as it is being run. The controller stores information such as total weight, total number of blocks, average weight of the blocks, number of blocks rejected, and the number of blocks accepted for each product run. Additionally, the controller features a weight distribution screen, allowing the user to quickly see where product weights are accumulating. This checkweigher gives you complete confidence in knowing all blocks leaving your facility are within the proper weight range. This gives you unequaled quality control. Contact us today to learn more about how this solution can save you money.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel to see our latest videos, check out our website, and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or Google+. Links are in the description. If you have any questions, be sure to mention them in the comments section below.